gonna attempt to fight the looking glass knight again. I was very, very unfortunate to beat him last time. Well, he virtually had a millimetre of his health bar left. I just couldn't believe he didn't die the last time. I made some silly errors, firing the lightning spear his shield when I shouldn't have done, but really I should have beaten him, but I was still unfortunate not to have defeated him. By just an absolute risk, it was unbelievable. Anyway, I hope it's going to be third time lucky this time. Just checking about everything that I need. Don't need anything. Got any health? I think we should be okay. Might possibly equip another ring because that one's just for drops. Physical defense might help. Okay, we'll save again. I don't want to sound overconfident that I'm going to make that sound easy, because it's not easy. I might say this and you might probably kill me in 2 or 3 blows. No, it makes me feel stupid. I'm just going to take it one step at a time now. We'll see how we go on anyway. Fingers crossed we'll beat him this time. We'll try our best. Here we go. How did he get you there? Oh no! It's the one hit kill again, guys. Hey, fair time looking over. Nice one. There's my revenge. Finally got my revenge on him after a very close defeat before. Relief. It's an interesting area now. Looks like the beginning of the game, doesn't it? Shrine of Amana. Without them, such a useful item in the game. You gain about 75% of your magic back with water dust curves, so they're very useful to get them. Made this level, if it's mainly all water, you've got to have to be careful because of the, you can actually fall down and die easily in this level. Easiest way to find that is if you light a torch or a flame butterfly. Depends on how confident you feel. I think there's an enemy under here. Submerged.
Thank you.
just try and exhaust a conversation, I think.
Is there anything wrong? Perhaps this will help. This is all that we have. When we sing, the little ones jump up, the little ones grow to come up. To the this is what we were taught. When we sing, we come.
We'll head back to the bonfire now. I think I'll go back to my journey. Again, try and get another couple of level or two. It's, I think the archdrake in this can ambush him actually quite strong and guns are two, guns are three or four, so I don't want to risk lose. Well, I've got a ring on that protects me, but I don't want to make, so. Use the souls up just to be safe. So glad to be in that looking last night, he was so fucking relieved after that. Okay. He's calling the souls up. Faith again.